Thanks for your interest in low carbon heating with Octopus. I'm a green heat expert at Octopus, and I'm going to run through what happens when we visit your home for a survey. Don't worry, we bring everything we need to do the job, including the all important shoe covers. The main thing you need to know is we will poke around your entire property with a tape measure and tablet. We will look at every room, the loft space, your fuse box, your current boiler and hot water tank, if you have one, airing cupboard or space where you expect a hot water tank could be, outside space where you expect the heat pump will go. It will take 2 to 3 hours depending on the size of your home. What to expect on the day? On the morning of your survey, we'll call you to let you know roughly what time we'll arrive. Once we get there, we'll give you a quick rundown of what to expect and ask for a tour of your home so we can start to pull together a virtual plan. First, we'll measure all the rooms and windows so we can estimate what size heat pump system you'll need to heat your home comfortably. We'll also ask some questions about your hot water usage so we can build that into your calculations. Next, we'll measure all of your radiators to make sure they can supply enough heat to each room. If not, we may suggest a few radiator upgrades. We'll also check if the fabric and insulation in your walls and loft space are up to the job or if you need any improvements. Once we've got the size of your system down, we'll work out the best spot for your hot water cylinder and where to run pipe work or electrical cables. Once we're outside your property, we'll look for the good spots for your heat pump and even show you how it will look with our app. What happens next? Within a few days, we'll give you an overview of your brand new heat pump system. Thanks again for your interest in a heat pump with Octopus Energy. We'll look forward to seeing you soon.